Eat local chicken. Ours is the best. Because was telling us about groundnuts and Irish.
Maziba Catchment is one of the 32 catchments we have in the country. But as a country, we have prepared plans for 17 catchments. So these plans are basically prepared by the stakeholders, recognizing that water doesn't follow administrative boundaries. As you must have already been told, this water which comes here in Kabale comes from Rwanda, some of it comes from Rwanda. The water converges in Kabale in the town, and then it flows, it goes back to Rwanda, then it comes back to Uganda, it enters Ntungamo, and then joins Kagera. So a catchment is an area that drains water in a common. So we have initiated the process of developing the plans to guide the people, to guide the local governments, to guide NGOs, guide everybody on how to manage and develop water and other natural resources in a sustainable way. Now, people need first of all to know, do we have a problem? There are many challenges. So the plan starts by getting people to identify the problem they are faced with. It has identified strategic actions that need to be taken. It has also costed them. It has also indicated the institution that will be leading on them. This plan is putting their measures to teach our people and to tell them that environment is very, very, very important. That even wetlands should not be reclaimed.
Already we have noted from your colleagues there